Been on the force for about 2 months now. I remember about 6 minutes. And no, all the time that I've been on Fantasy Island Police Department, nothing bad can happen. It's pretty calm.
Well, man, I got no boat.
Really peaceful.
No, man, I got no boat. I think the biggest thing in fact is maybe
I'm just talking about Larry.
Saying it's pretty peaceful around here.
Wasn't a little bad.
Hello? 109 in progress. Come on, dude, we gotta go.
We got a drug deal going right now with a bonehead and one of our undercover narcotics agents. Get this footage, get it.
Blake! Blake! Get him! Let's go!
You have the right to remain silent! Anything you do or say will be, can't be used against you in the court of law!
This is what's the phone!
What's in your hand? Huh? You got in there?
It's my only one, man!
See this?
It's my only one!
You got bone? You got bone?
I swear I'm doing it!
Get up,
Smith. I didn't do it. I don't do it. I swear I didn't do it. You gotta believe me. You gotta believe me. I ain't do it. I don't do bone.
That's what we caught him with. One bone. Got enough to get you high for a week.
Officer John Cortez, and this is my partner Ben. We're gonna be here talking to you today. So first, you're gonna tell me, where'd you get your bone?
What bone, man? I don't do no bone, man.
You're gonna tell me where you got your bone.
I don't do no bone, man.
Who are your sources?
I don't do no bone.
Tell me your sources.
I don't do no bone.
Come on. Whoa, come on. All right, easy.
You better tell me.
All right.
He's not talking.
What are you gonna do?
I don't know. We need some way of making him talk. Maybe we can present the evidence to him, maybe?
Seems like it'll work.
You got a picture of it? I don't have any,
Yeah, I think I do. Yeah, here you go.
All right. I'll go in there. Talk to him since you know. This is what you were after. We want to know.
What is that, man?
Where you got, this is bone. That's what it is. This is what you had. This is what you had on you.
I don't do bone.
You had.
All right, man, I'll take care of this.
You're gonna take care of this?
I got this.
I'm getting out of here.
All right, where'd you get it for real? Come on.
I don't do that, man.
All right, just wait, I'm sitting here for a while.
Going away for a long time.
I don't do bone, no.
Not even 15 minutes later, I'm still walking on the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he swept up from behind, he put a gun up to my head, he made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, kill me all you got, I want your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him, you can have my cash, but first you know I